Gentlemen, it's really a pleasure to be here at this facility and to be participating in this with Chancellor Angela Merkel, but also to see how a global company like BMW is lending a hand and responding to a challenge that we are facing in our country and making a contribution towards fighting gender-based violence and femicide in our country. The existence and growth of BMW in South Africa demonstrates the long-standing and strong economic ties between our two countries. The BMW Rosslyn plant stands as a symbol of real excellence. When we were brought in, they showed us the robotics center, and it's clearly world class, and even the people who work in it are people who can see are well trained and they are well adept at what they do. Today we are here to receive this invaluable donation towards the fight against gender-based violence. Since last year, we've been implementing an emergency response plan to address gender-based violence, and we have registered demonstrable progress in a number of areas. And in doing all this, we've been really, truly blessed because we've had great support from the women of our country who have organized themselves to take up the fight against gender-based violence. And we thank you, we applaud you for being brave, for being vocal, and for standing up for the rights of women. And I'm able to say here today that we are in this fight together with you, and we will continue fighting alongside you. It also touches on economic empowerment, an area that is so important that we as a government will be focusing on. We are also going to be taking it as an area of focus when we as South Africa become chair of the AU. We've decided that one of our priorities is going to be the empowerment of women, particularly at an economic level, but also the fight against gender-based violence, because it is not only a South African problem, it is a continental and a global problem. When we all play our part, when all take responsibility, we draw even closer to realizing the South Africa that we want.